present to you three new authors in the martial arts world.